shouldn't be holding and stopping here. It should be like a hypnosis. Just right at us. Do it one more time. I'm pushing this in this back. Okay, go. Oh, did you hear that? Okay, so around and went to the position. Okay, are the back leg, can you turn around and straddle the back leg? Go ahead, go. Do not touch me! And we have to pass through. When I train this, coaches, I train it to a pause position. Don't pause in a meet, it's an induction. But I want you to go up on your knees, up on your knee, this knee almost here, and touch this inside ankle bone to the big right leg. Push up. Straight back. Straight. That's my pause position, because that's how high your leg is supposed to swing. Now, if you do it again, and don't even swing that leg at all, just go right to the sit. This is what a lot of it's gross. But that, remember, you would have wanted to hack that because you thought this was part of the mount. But the mount is just that straddle, so this is just a little T when that leg doesn't swing on you. Now, can you swing and, hey, give me another donut. Look at how she volunteered. Did you raise your hand? Try it, fly. Jump up. So much trouble already. Hey, you both went to my freeze position. My pause position. They're sorry. That's not my pause position. Pause. That's my pause position. And dead. Back circle. And pause. See how our leg's not getting up high enough? Can you do it again, Carol? Do you understand what I want? Okay. That. You can rest here. Yes, yeah, so your leg has to have got that high. So when you're learning, teaching it to the kids, make them pause there so that they understand. And then they go right to the sit and they're right to the stand. Okay, go right to the stand. You can both do that. And hip and stand. So you should get in the right leg at that time. Going on. Circle and flip. And ribs in, shoulders down, long neck. And goodbye. Next two victims. Yeah, that would be you. You do the mount for us, Abby. No, Cecilia. You laugh at that. You ready? Go ahead. Yes. Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay, hold on. There are no pauses in this mount. Even though I taught you this one today. It's the last routine drove me crazy. The leg. And then the three and the stand. And it was taking them 10 seconds. They weren't even up yet. So our major thing in this routine was get your butt up off the beam as fast as possible. So showing. No, it's just supposed to move. So you did this nice little click there. No click. Just circle. It circles and goes. So arm circle back. And circle and reach to the beam. Now there was a little itty bitty thing there because this is an important timing thing so that you can get the left hand. As your hands come down, your feet come up. So that when you grab, you immediately swing. She went all the way around and grabbed and then lifted her legs. And then so you saw a little unsureness in that movement there. So do you understand what I said? So as your arms are going to go back and do that really well by the way. As they're coming forward, your feet are coming up. By the time your hands touch, then they're immediately up. Circle. Perfect. And up. Okay? Did that feel different? Okay. What level are you? You're going to be a 5. And it's going to be the same thing, so now I have to say it.